I would like to request Mr. Mayor, in that one,
the kind of thing, you have to do to that.
And to do to them come with that prayer. Since the morning, what is the chance to be sent in Sasha? Because for both, it is the matter of your testament and the matter of your Eshira. And if you do not want to choose to listen to it with your heart and end your aim, then that's up to you. Alright, ask the Lord of God, open your heart before you leave. Open your heart before you leave. Because on the day of your life, the day of victory, the day of the Kiyama, and we're all going to stand together, and you're going to reject the voice, and you're going to think what he reminds you, and understand the rubble of the stand, you're going to start with what he wants to call it. What was he, what he wants to call it, and what happened to call it, on the wish of the Christ that he said. And if you're not going to be serious, but how serious is he going to be? When you have no one else, when you cannot reply, then you're afraid of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you did not talk without the authority of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, 400 years ago, in his 15 years in his head, virtually in the matter of judgment, he said, further than what he's been doing for 20 years. That was 400 years ago. 400 years ago, where is the matter of judgment today? When is the day of order today? I ask you, in your answer to the answer. In your answer to the answer of God, Allah is the first, has come to God, and two are left, but Allah is now going to perish. Why did you not perish today? Yes, we have ready your soul. So I assure you, I'm going to the first of all, Father, he says in the Quran, to the least, in Surah Al-Qamar, it says, the belief of sin is human. They are protectors of one another. They are protectors of one another, Ya Rasulullah. You are a protector of your brother in front of you. He is a protector of you. And the men, women, likewise, they protect each other. That is your job. They rejoice with the ma'aruf. What is the ma'aruf? It is the good. They enjoy the good, what is beneficial, according to the deen of Islam. And they give the look of good God, all that is good for the people. They want it. They stay away from the evil, from the good God. What does not claim Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? What does not claim what Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to? They stay away from it. They stay away from it. And they enjoy each other with the ma'aruf. They deserve it in a prayer, as we will do inshaAllah. They pray zakat, if they are able. And then, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they are making a messenger, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will put mercy on them, for his result in his power. Then they choose the soul. Yes, brother. This verse is given to you now. It is a dictate by Allah. That's very nice, it wasn't before me. What was this man to hesitate? This is going to add. How can our spirit, how can our practice, how can our truth, the power of this man, this man, that he will have lost upon the planet? This Quran, Allah put us in the place where we can come down to a mountain. The mountain is going to get to us. But Allah put us in the place. You must say it. He's given it to you and me. Because our heart is given to us. So what do we do in this Quran? What do we do about the person? It brings it back to the subject of the problem.